So this is Saturday, and I am on my way to go to Trader Joe's to just look around. I don't normally go to Trader Joe's, but Alden is at home napping with my husband. So I have some time, and I think I'm just going to go to Trader Joe's just to shop around. And yeah, today's just going to be a day with shopping, grocery shopping, and I'm also going to be doing some cleaning as well. So yeah, that's what we do normally on the weekends. I have to get my chores done today because tomorrow I'm going to my mom's to celebrate Eid, since we didn't get to celebrate yesterday. So I'll take you guys along my day. Stay tuned. Got out from Trader Joe's and it was cool. Like, I waited for a little bit to get in, maybe 4 minutes, so I didn't have to wait too long, but I was able to only find one thing out of my list in the store, and I know that they have other stuff that they're good at, but I am actually not really impressed with it because I couldn't find a lot of the things that were sort of basic to me in the store. I couldn't find curry powder, I couldn't find sesame oil, I couldn't find sesame seeds. Maybe I didn't find them in the right place, but I saw the spice rack or the spice area and I couldn't find anything. And then I also couldn't find like preserves or like jams or anything like that. So maybe Trader Joe's is not the place for those kinds of things. Like, I don't know, like I don't really go there, but I did find my Fuji apple, I did find my mushrooms and, you know, some type of produce, but still, just overall, like, kind of underwhelmed with it because now I have to go to another store as expected. So let's get back to my neighborhood, because right now I'm in Buckhead, and it's nice though to come down here because I haven't been down here in a while, as you can see. But yeah, next. Okay, you guys, so I didn't take any footage when I was in Costco. And oh my gosh, this bridge is so dark at Costco. And then also I just came out of Kroger because, as I mentioned, Trader Joe's didn't really have a lot of the stuff that I was looking for. Maybe it was because I didn't know where to look for them, but anyways, they didn't have it, so I had to go to Costco to grab toilet paper. Yeah, and so I had to go to Kroger to get some stuff. And I don't really have a huge grocery list today because we have done quite a lot of grocery shopping last weekend. It is like almost 4, which is like really late because I left the house at 1:30, and I've been out for a couple of hours now, and I'm pretty sure Alden is still napping, so I'm gonna wake him up when we get home. And I promised him that I will take him to the pool, so I'm probably going to have to delay my chores until later tonight. Oh, by the way, at Costco I got some tuna, like raw tuna. I'm like craving ahi tuna seared steak, and I've never made that before, but I think I can make it, and I don't think it's that difficult. So that's why I had to go to Kroger to get my sesame oil because I ran out, and some other stuff. So, all right, ciao. it because it's going to die. Ah! It does that all the time, but it's so hot, so it actually feels good. Here are some stuff that I got. Green beans.
Are you snapping at me or not? I need to know.
I'm not snapping. Cilantro, ginger, and garlic. Also all these things. I got sesame oil, apricot preserve, sesame seeds, curry powder, and some creamy ranch dressing, some salt, and also some Pringles. Those I got from Kroger. So my Trader Joe's, I got eucalyptus, which smells so good, shredded carrots, Fuji apples, mushrooms, some wine, I have two more in the garage, milk. I got some tuna, croissant, and also toilet paper, which is still in my car. Somebody just woke up from his nap. Oh, are you not? Huh? Okay, booty. Not in a good mood. Okay, so here are my eucalyptus. Not bad, eh? For $3.99. Got a little one, so I don't really know how to... I think I'm going to cut this out, because that's odd. Actually, it's fine. One, and then this is one, which I'm just doing like a lean on one side. I don't know, bunch it up a little bit more. These are just like excess crap. There we go. I think that's much better. And then this guy here. Actually, I'm gonna cut that out, and then this one. Thank you. we are going to the neighborhood pool. I didn't feel like putting on my contacts today, so I'm just gonna wear my glasses at the pool. I don't really care. Look who I have here. Where are we going?
To the pool.
Are we going to the pool?
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun?
Yeah.
All right, are you gonna listen to mommy?
Yes.
Awesome! Ooh, Alden, it's very hot out right now. But it's okay, once we get to the pool, it's gonna be refreshing. It's gonna be cold later. We'll see about that. Hi, Alden. You wanna try to jump in again? He has a mushroom on today. You gonna try to jump in again? All right, go. And all right, my child. So, Daddy, we're gonna take another video. So, you're gonna wait. What are we gonna do? We're gonna go swim?
Yeah.
Okay. So, wait right here. Mommy's gonna go first, and then you're gonna come and get me. Alrighty. You ready?
Yeah.
Go, 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 good. Okay, now go back to the wall. Okay, let go of the float. Let go of the noodle. Go back to the wall. Go. Go, go, go. You got it. Go, go, go. Go, keep going, keep going. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. So I just got out of the shower and we're home from the pool. That's why my hair is a mess. Oh yeah, yeah. Anyway, so we are gonna have dinner. It's pretty late, it's not like 8 o'clock, but I actually bought these like tuna steaks. I'm gonna try to make ahi seared tuna. I don't know how, but I'm gonna try with a little steak first and see how that works out. But wish me luck. So here are the tuna sticks. I'm gonna wash this a little bit. I'm gonna like dab it dry. Here's my dressing. I just put sesame oil, light soy sauce, ginger, and a little bit of rice vinegar. Oh, I also added a little bit of sugar as well. Dry rub. So kosher salt, paprika, and black pepper. So it might be like a lot for that one piece of steak, but I really hope that this works, you guys. And the recipe says that this has to be like really, really hot because I don't want to cook it too long. I just want to sear the sides. Good morning, everyone. So that was basically my weekend. I didn't really do much. I was supposed to do my chores, but I actually did not even end up cleaning my house, which is terrible. But I basically did everything that I wanted to do, which was grocery shopping. And then on Sunday, I spent a ton of my time with my mom for Eid. And I did not pick up the camera while I was there, so I apologize for the lack of footage. Anyways, it is Tuesday now and I am deciding to wrap this up. Hopefully you guys kind of enjoyed it a little bit, a little Saturday in my life. And we'll catch you in the next video. Bye.